Juneteenth, the date when enslaved African Americans were read the Emancipation Proclamation in Texas on June 19, 1865, is a national holiday now, and in Newburgh, Downing Park was turned into a festive celebration on Sunday. City Councilman Omari Shakur says it was a day to come together as a community. The park was alive with voices of happy children as they played in bouncy houses. There was barbecued food and vendors selling their wares and promoting their causes.